How to Vegan.
So you're here because you want to become a vegan? Where do you begin? We've all seen this new trend where all the bloggers and celebrities are obsessing over switching to a plant-based diet. Today we're going to explore how that really affects our body. A balanced vegan diet consists primarily of fruits, vegetables, legumes, and nuts in large quantities to ensure that we get all the macro and micronutrients we need. It, however, does not consist of animal byproducts such as milk, eggs, or any meats. Luckily, there are many tasty alternatives to get those micro macronutrients to achieve a balanced vegan diet. These include fortified soy and rice beverages to get our daily recommended vitamin B12 intake. Now, instead of calcium from cow's milk, we can get green leafy vegetables such as kale and spinach. To get our recommended daily requirement in vitamin D, we can have soy milk and rice milk, orange juice, and breakfast cereals. And certainly last but not least, protein. So we can get a good source of protein from kidney beans, chickpeas, as well as almonds and cashews. It is vital to keep in mind the adequate measures of these substitutes that you need to take to get the same amount of proteins and nutrients. It takes 3 times the amount of alternatives to get the same amount of proteins from meat. Now that you've learned the basics of the vegan meal, let's get started with a simple vegan meal we could all try at home. How to make a vegan salad. Before you begin, it's important to have a grocery list. Today we're going to grab some lettuce, tomatoes, cucumbers, and nuts to start off with the basics. Our first ingredient is lettuce. Now, let's dive into how the vegan diet can affect the cardiovascular system. Eating specific foods that are high in fiber and low in cholesterol, like fruits and vegetables, can lower our risk of cardiovascular diseases, such as ischemic heart disease and hypertension. In addition, it is very important to get a high source of iron in a vegan diet. This is because the iron we get from vegetables and legumes aren't readily absorbed by the body, so we need to have as much kale, spinach, and dark leafy vegetables to get our iron supply. Our next ingredient is cucumbers. Now let's dive into how the vegan diet affects your skeletal system. Our bone health can be a serious issue when it comes to the vegan diet. That's right, you guessed it. We don't drink any milk or eat any cheese, so we're not getting enough calcium or vitamin D. But there's a simple fix. We can equalize that loss through dark leafy greens, daily supplements to build our bones strong and keep us healthy. Now let's add our tomatoes. Let's see how the vegan diet affects our microbiota and our digestive system. The vegan diet is so beneficial to our digestive system and gut health. By ingesting a high fiber diet, we are decreasing our chances of developing colorectal cancers and obesity. Thus, by filling your diet with kidney beans, whole grains, and corn, you will be on your way to a clean gut. Our last ingredient is nuts. Now, let's see how the vegan diet can affect our immune system. With all those natural greens and potent fruits, we're giving our immune system the natural boost to keep us strong and ready for any colds or flus that come our way. So to summarize, there are pros and cons to the vegan diet. It can lower the risk of developing heart diseases, but there are chances of having protein and iron deficiency. It can promote a healthier gut, but there's a risk of calcium deficiency. It can help boost immune function, but there's a risk of vitamin deficiency. Now that we've made our salad, let's figure out how to live the vegan life. The vegan diet comes with a few challenges. You gotta score the grocery store aisles and search for specific foods that don't have any traces of animal products. Moreover, it is quite common for vegans to visit health food stores to purchase nutritional supplements or other natural ingredients, which can be quite time consuming. Many restaurants are now popping up with these vegan meals and substitute options. A lot of burger places now even supply Beyond Meat burgers. The most important thing to remember is to have a balanced meal and get all the nutrients you need. So, that's how you vegan. Are you ready to start?